I'm Mike Corliss, and today I'm going to show you how to square up a block. We're going to start out with this piece of round stock, and we're going to square up all four sides and then both ends, so it's a square cube when we're done. We'll be using a Tormach fly cutter to mill the flats, the sides, the ends, and then a 3/8 carbide end mill to true the ends up to the sides. I've just lowered it. I took 50 thou the first two cuts, 40 thou the third cut. Now I'm just going to take a 10 thou finish pass. Now that we have one side flat, we'll rotate that against the back jaw of the vise, and then keep repeating that until we have the other three sides of the blocks cut and squared up to each other. Make sure you wipe the vise jaws and the vise bed off. Any chips you leave in there, you'll either crush them into your part or it'll cock the part if you set your parallel or something on it. Took the 3/8 end mill and just cut a cleanup pass across this end. So now we have something to reference on our parallel at the bottom of the vise, and we know that this cut will be square to the four sides we just milled. Then we put the side that we just milled, put that in the to the back of the vise jaw, down against the parallel. Now that you have all four sides done, you just milled this end, you got to break the edge on these four sides with the file. When you put it back in, if you put the same side against the back jaw, it come out a little better. It should be really good anyway, but It's just consistency if you use the same edge against the back jaw. Right now I'm just checking the squareness. This 1-2-3 black should be pretty square. If you hold it up against the black we just machined, you shouldn't have any light between the part we cut and the 1-2-3 black. And that's how we square up a black, all six sides.